Halloween. It was Halloween day and my daughter insists, "Mommy, paint me and I want to dress like my friends." I said, "Oh my God, but I don't like this Halloween. It looks like munchy something." I said, "But what will I do? Since my daughter loves to participate, okay, let me do something." So we started with that music. They are watching cartoon. After I dressed them, I painted them. I draw a teddy bear on their face and I painted them myself. I said, "But I don't really like this Halloween, you know." I said, "This one I wish something, oh, in case you don't know the meaning of Halloween. Halloween a festival. It's a festival being done here in Europe. So then they say, since you day a Roma, you go behave like Roma, but not be everything first you go they involve in set now. Me, I don't, as for me, I don't really like this Halloween and I will not love my children to really participate." But my, I said, "Oh my God, and my children were born here, so, and they are doing it in their school. I cannot say, okay, don't do, they will not go and participate." You see, this is what I said, okay, let's do our whole in the house. I dress them, look at their dress, then I just put a little makeup on their face. I don't want that one that they do like witch, made a lot of flies in my house. Like, seriously, this Halloween of a thing is really crazy, guys. It's really crazy. If you see some of their dress today, like munch, some of them just, oh my God, some of them just look horrible. Like, I can't really imagine. I look at my daughter posing like that. I say, "Stop it. I don't like you posing like that." And she said she wants to look scary. Look at this little princess here. She's so happy. I say, "Clap for yourself." I say, "Clap for yourself, baby Nadia." Nah, she's so happy. She's, although she was sleeping then, I went to wake her up. This one is dengue posing here. Then I put music for her to dance. I just want to make them happy. But guys, what do you really think about this Halloween? What do you really think, guys? But I know when you are with the Roma, you behave like, when you are with Rome, you behave like a Roma. So I said, okay, let them just participate. But they are covered with the blood of Jesus, because Halloween are so witchy things that they do, you know. They are, this Halloween carry a lot of spirits, so we have to pray for our children whenever they are going to the, like on the 9th now of this month, which is November. It's my daughter, their school is going to be having Halloween something. They invited me to bring her. So I really want her to dress easy. Look at them now. They dress mature. They dress like responsible Halloween people. They put tie for neck. So guys, I'm really scared of this Halloween. I know that I'm scared though, but I think it will carry a lot of spirit. All those festivals, something, you know? Where I know that, I really know what I'm talking about, but we really have to bless them before they go to their participation of or whatever in school, before they want to participate with their friends, because they carry a lot of, we that are not indigenous, we are just here in their land, but we don't really know the deep of this Halloween. It's every year they are celebrating it, so we don't really know what is going on. So whenever we want to join them, we have to like bless our children, cover them with the blood of Jesus. Yeah, look at them, look at them. So on the 9th is another video. I will be dropping another video on the 9th. Naomi will be participating in their school, like they will have Halloween feast in their school. So I will be taking her there. Princess Nada is really happy. Naomi is here having some picture. I say, "Pose for me." See this little girl. I draw teddy bear on her face, but it's clean. But Naomi is still very sure, you know. Nadia is still a baby. She could not stay. She was shaking. So this is the little makeup I could draw for them. Naomi really loves it. Naomi say, "Mommy, I thank you for dressing me. I thank you for making my day." I say, hey, baby girl, you are still saying I make your day. So you know how somebody make their day. Anyway, guys, I really appreciate you watching this video with us. Yeah. What to do? With the Europe now, we'll still be participate. My children is covered with the blood of Jesus. So they say Halloween a festival. Yeah. We are the children of the Most High God. Nadi, I said, Nadi, clap for yourself. She loves to clap for herself. So she's so smart and she's so beautiful. This one I love to then get pose. Okay, now, okay. Oh, my beautiful angel. So, guys, thanks for watching this video with us. And do not hesitate to share. Thank you so much.